Okay, children, good afternoon to you all.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
And you know when is our periodic test exam?
Tomorrow starting.
And when is max exam?
Third, I think so.
Third. Day after tomorrow, Thursday
is our max exam. Okay. And you know what are the portions? You know about the portions?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what are the portions?
Numbers and coordinate geometry.
And number system. Coordinate geometry means the last chapter which I had taken. Isn't it? Coordinate geometry, coordinate axis, quadrants.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So the last chapter and the number system about true irrational numbers and all. Okay, children? So, study well for the exam. Okay.
Yes,
study
ma'am.
All the notes, know what all things we studied in the notes. And textbook also you read thoroughly. And go through all the questions. Okay, children? Okay, then write the next question. Write the question. NAS, it is 9C class. Next period is 9A. It starts at 2:55. Okay, children, listen. And I'll give the question. Write each of the following numbers. I'll write. Okay. Okay, children. Okay, wait. It'll time to take. Okay. Now I hope you can see the board. Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So the question is, write each of the following. Write each of the following. Write each of the following equations in the form x plus by plus c equal to 0 and indicate the values of a b c in each case. A, B, C in each case. Write each of the following equations in the form x plus by plus c equal to 0 and indicate the values of A, B, C in each case. That means if you are getting one equation, you have to write it in the standard form, general form, and find out the value of A, B, and C. It is a very easy question. I'll give it. See? Shall I erase the question? Yes? Yes, I'll erase the question and I'll give the question for you. Okay, the first question is, I'll explain one question. 2x plus 3y, 2x plus 3y equal to 4.37. 2x plus 3y equal to 4.37. Okay, children, it is that 4.37 is in the RHS. That is our constant time. Okay, if any number is there in RHS, you have to bring that number to LHS. Because our general form is AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. Equal to 0. That means no number is there in the RHS. If any number is there in the right hand side, bring that number to left side. Clear? Yes? Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So if any number is there in the right side, bring that number to the left side like this. So how can you write? How can you write? Tell me. Yes. Tell me how to write 2x plus 3y. This 4.37 you have to bring to, you should bring to LHS. How will you bring? Tell me. Shift that number to LHS. How can you shift?
Minus 4.
Minus 4.37. It is very easy why you are keeping quiet like this. So it is minus 4.37. Now you can write A there and B. A equal to 2. B equal to? B equal to? What is our general form?
3.
AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. So A equal to 2. B equal to?
3.
3. And C equal to?
Negative 4.37.
Okay, this is the usual method. If any number is not there in the RHS, bring that number to LHS and write ABC accordingly. Okay, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Okay. So this is a first question. Shall I raise it? Ashish Joshi, did you write it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, okay, then second question will you do? Second question? I'll give one question. Will you do it?
Yes, ma'am.
X minus 4 equal to root 3y. X minus 4 equal to root 3y. Okay, children. How did you get it? Yes. Which number is there in the right side?
Ma'am, root 3y.
Root 3y. How will you bring it to left side? Tell me. X?
Negative root.
X minus 4
negative
minus root 3y equal to 0. Okay, and then y should be secondly. You have to write second term. So minus root 3y you can write as a second term. Minus 4 equal to 0. Clear? First of all, x, then second term is y, then third term is constant. That is our usual form. Ax plus by plus c equal to 0 is our usual term. Okay. So, ax plus by plus c equal to 0. So, write x first, y second and constant at the last. Now, you can write a and b. What is a? What is a?
1.
1 and B?
Negative root 3.
Negative root 3. And C?
Negative 4.
Negative 4. Good. So you have to write like this. Okay, children. Then, shall I give the third question to you? Is it easy now? Nobody is responding. Only Srihari.
Yes.
Boston, then? Nobody understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Okay, then. I'll give the third question. Third one. 2x equal to y. Do it. 2x equal to y. 2x equal to y. Okay. Did you get the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Srihari got the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Shania, okay. Okay, then. How can you write it? Tell me, how can you write?
2x minus y.
2x minus y, very good. 2x minus y.
Is equal to zero.
And what is A?
Two.
One.
And B?
One.
One.
No. Negative one.
Negative one. B is negative one because simply y means it is one y. And if it is negative y means it is negative one y. That is the difference. So you have to write that negative also along with it. Okay, B equal to negative 1, and what about C?
Zero.
C equal to zero. Okay, I hope you understood. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
So, next question.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Fourth question. Fourth one. Fourth question is 4 equal to 5x minus 3y. 4 equal to 5x minus 3y. See, listen. Usually, if an equation is A equal to B, it is same as B equal to A also, because we can write, shift that LHS and RHS together. You can write LHS in place of RHS and RHS in place of LHS, no problem. Since it is an equation, LHS and RHS is same. So for our easiness, we can write this as 5x minus 3y equal to 4. 5x minus 3y equal to 4. Okay, now you can write it in the general form. You can write this in the general form. Okay, children. Ashik.
Finish, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, yes. Can I'm anybody finished, tell? Can anyone tell the answer?
Finish.
Yes. Can you tell the answer?
5x minus 3y.
A
5x
is equal to.
Minus
3y.
Minus 4.
Minus 4.
Minus 4.
Equal to 0.
Equal to 0. And A equal to?
5.
B equal to?
Negative 3.
And C equal to?
Negative
4. Good. Okay. Then.
Next question is, next question, second type question. I'll erase the board and you should write this. Second question is, write each of the following, write each of the following equation, as an equation, in two variables. And indicate the values of A, B, and C. Indicate the values of A, B, and C. Okay, children. Yes. Shall I raise the board? And yes, I'll read the question now. And our first question is, one question I will explain and other things you have to do. Question is, x equal to negative 5. Okay. So how will you make it as a general form? How can you make it as a general form? You already know how to do it. Yes. Tell me.
We will put the 5. Take the 5 from the right side to left side.
From the right side to left side. LHS. Shift the number. Anandu? Anandu? Can you hear me? Did you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Anjali Priya, Geraldine, are you okay with it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So x equal to negative 5. When you shift that negative 5 to left side, it will become x plus 5 equal to 0. Okay? Yes. Now you have to write this as in the general form like this. Listen, children. It is ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Here, x term is there, but y term is not there. So you can write as 0y plus 5 equal to 0. Did you understand? X is there, but y is not there, right? Actually, it is x plus 5 equal to 0. And you have x term, but y term is not there. So instead of that, you can write 0 of y. And now, what is A?
1.
And what is B?
0.
0. And what
zero.
Is C?
5.
5. So this is the answer. Okay. So the, you have to write one equation and the values also. So this is the method. Okay, children. I'll give the next question. Second one. Okay, shall I give? Y equal to 2. Will you do it? Second question is, y equal to 2. Y equal to 2.
No more.
Yes. Okay, Srihari, how many of you got the answer? Shania?
No more.
Arjun? Sobel? Anandu, you did not get it. It is very easy. Minha, Justin, Bastin, Lakshmi Nanda. Okay. Elsa, Sean, Anjani, Chetra, Ashik Joshi. You did not get? Okay, can you tell the steps? Yes, can you tell the steps how to do? First step is
shift two from right hand side.
That means why?
Minus two
equals zero. Okay, Srihari, somebody else. How well will you tell? Now what is the next step? So well.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell the next step.
0x.
0x.
Plus.
Plus.
Y.
Y.
Plus. Minus 2.
Plus 2 equal to 0. Okay.
Zero.
Now what is A, B and
A C? Is equal to 0.
Yes.
Y, B is equal to 1.
And C equal to?
Negative 2.
Negative 2. Very good. So this is A, B, C there. One more question. Okay. One more question. 5y equal to 2. Question is 5y equal to 2. Do it fast. 5y equal to 2. 5y equal to 2.
Can you please repeat the question again?
5y equal to 2. 5y. Question is this.
Finish, ma'am.
Yes. Yes.
Our
man. Who will tell the answer of this? Lakshmi Nanda, will you tell?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell the steps. First. Yes, Lakshmi, unmute the audio and tell me first.
5y minus 2 is equal to 0.
5y minus 2 equal to 0. Then? Next step. Tell fast. Next step. Tell me first. Yes, Lakshmi. Something you are telling and your audio is
0x.
0x
plus
5y.
5y plus negative 2.
Okay. Minus 2 equal to 0. Plus negative 2 and minus 2 is same. And what is A?
A is equal to 0.
Yes. B?
B is equal to 5.
C?
C is equal to negative 2.
Good. So these are the values. Okay, children. Okay. So you got the answer of this. So this is one type of the question. And so here this type of questions finishes. And we have to do the second type question. It is another topic. It is known as solution of a linear equation. So start writing the notes. Next heading is solution of linear equation. Solution of a linear equation. Solution of a linear equation. solution of a linear equation. Okay, children, here solution of a linear equation means, I'll give an example. Listen, x plus 2 equal to 10. I'll write otherwise. See, I'll write one equation like this. X plus 2 equal to 10. What is the value of x here?
1.
What is the value of x?
1.
X plus 2 equal to 10. 1. Is it 1?
8.
X, how will you find x from this?
10 minus 2.
10 minus 2, very good. 10 minus 2. Shift this minus 2 to this side, you will get 8. And this 8, when you substitute here as x, listen, you got the value of x as 8, right? Here, x plus 2 equal to 10 is our equation. And you got the value as x equal to 10 minus 2 equal to 8. What does it mean? When you substitute 8 in the place of x, that means 8 plus 2. What is the answer?
10.
10. That means the solution means the value of x. Solve means find the value of the variable. You know it. See, smaller classes we have studied. Solution of a linear equation means the value of x and y. Okay. In this, if question will be like this, solve the linear equation or find the solution. So what you have to find? You should find the value of x. Okay, children? So solve means find the value of the variable. That those variables will be there in the equations. Okay. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
You understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I'll give one more example. X. Okay. X minus 3 equal to 5. X minus 3 equal to 5. What is x?
Two.
X minus 3 equal to 5. X minus 3 equal to 5.
7.
X minus 3 equal to 5.
8.
One number, from that when you subtract 3, you will get 5. What is that number? 8. So that 8 is the solution. Okay, children. Okay, now I'll give you one question to find the solution. Question is, not find the solution. Okay, 1 minute. Question is, check whether, you can write the question, check whether check whether the following are the solutions of the equation x plus y equal to 10 and solutions are given points are 1, 3. Second one, 2, 8. And third one, 1, 7. And fourth one, 5, 5. Okay, these are the points. 1, 3, 2, 8, negative 1, 7, 5, 5. How will you check this? How will you check? Yes, children? And what is our equation? What is our equation? X plus y equal to 10. X plus y equal to 10 is our equation. So first one is 1, 3. That means x equal to 1, y equal to 3. You substitute the value of x and 1 in this. X is 1 and y is 3. Will you get 10?
No, ma'am.
Equal to 4 and not equal to RHS. RHS. You should get 10. So is this a solution?
No.
It is not a solution. Okay. What about the other one, second one?
It's a solution.
How did you understand?
2 plus 8 is equal to 10.
Yes.
2 plus 8 is equal to 10.
10. Okay. 2 and 8. Our question is 2 and 8. 2 and 8. That means x equal to 2. And y equal to 8. When you substitute in this x plus y, you will get 2 plus 8 equal to 10. And that equal to RHS. Clear? So that is a solution. Second one is a solution. And what about the third one? Third one, which is negative 1?
No.
Negative 1 and?
It is 7.
Negative 1 and 7. When you add it, negative 1 plus 7, will you get 10? You'll get 6 only, 6. So it is not a solution. And what about the fourth one?
Yes.
5, because when you add 5 plus 5, you will get 10. So there are 4 values. Which are the solutions? There are 4 values. Which are the solutions of it? Second and fourth. That means 2, 8 and?
5.
8, 5, 5. Okay. So this was the question. So it is a very important question to check the following solution. I'll continue it in the next class. It's time. Shall I leave now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So study well your entire exams. Study well. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Bye. Thank you, ma'am.